Now, we've spoken about blessing, 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 blessing. When did your blessing really start?
In 2005 to 2006, 2007, my dear, the church were still less than 14 people. We did an annual harvest. The whole amount of money that we got was 240 Ghana cedis.
Which is 2.4 million.
Okay. That's the old money.
Old Ghana cedis.
Myself, I gave 100 Ghana. My wife gave 50 Ghana. So the whole church, annual harvest was 90 Ghana. That means me and my wife, we give all the money. So, we want money to buy Konka. Every year in aid of annual, in aid of Konka, we are not able to get 300 Ghana cedis in Timinya. So, as I was praying and asking God, when will my finance change? Because he said I should come and do his work. I have come to do his work. I am preaching. I have a Bible school. People I'm training. All those things. The church is there. And I'm still poor. Very poor. Mm-hmm. And nothing was working. So as I was praying, I heard the voice. Is there anything too hard for you to give to me? And I said, me? What do I have? This is not the voice of God. I cancel it in the name of Jesus. So as I was canceling it, the voice was still coming clearly. And then I had it clear. Take that money and give it out. My dear.
Which money?
That 2.4. The Konka money for the church. So I checked I called the church financial secretary. She came to the house. I said, please, can you give me that money? He said, Pastor, why? I said, please, we are going to use it for something. He said, are we going to buy the Konka? I said, no. We are going to use it for something. Because if I tell the woman, she won't understand what, because she doesn't hear what I heard. And even my wife didn't hear what I heard. You know, sometimes when you want to give, there are people you don't need to tell them. There are people you don't need to tell them because it's hard to give. And sometimes maybe it's because of what others have done to you. Mm-hmm. You know, what we have gone through, giving your dress to people, they don't even come to say thank you. Even to say thank you and things like that, it really pains. And sometimes it pisses you off from giving people. But you see, when you give, it is not a person that you are giving to.
Yeah.
You are giving to the God of the person. And that's what, it's your work you are giving. Giving is life, is work. So, I told my wife, let's get out, go and do something. I heard a voice that I should go and give that offering to a certain man of God. So we joined the trotro. We got to the place. Man of God was not there. We heard that the man of God was in the house. We joined him in the house. Then we told him that God said we should bring our annual harvest. The man was happy, you know, to to do that for us and things like that. So he came for the offering. It was in a polythene bag. So So you won't count, you know. And it was in one city, Debbie. 10,000, 5,000, 10,000, 5,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000. Tonight, those are power.
Annual harvest.
Annual harvest. And so, there. Obey, then he began to release some words upon us. Now listen, when you even give to your enemy and your enemy say God bless you, God will still bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. When your enemy even open mouth and say God bless you, God will still bless you. The Bible says anyone that call upon his name, he will do, you know. So the man spoke into our lives and blessed us. So that was that day. That same day, my wife was pregnant for 4 months. And she was pregnant at that time for 4 months. And we got to the roadside. We realized that we have left her purse, which had our transport back home, in that purse we left in the house. To go back is wahala, because maybe the man have seen the money. He might change his mind and release it, change the prayer. So we decided not to go back, but rather to walk from that place to go to where we're living, which is, let's say, from Circle to go to Achimota.
Wow.
You know, and that's what we're walking. So we walk, my wife was tired and weak, so I will go, then I'll wait for her. Then she will come and join me, then I will go wait for her. Then suddenly I saw a madman approaching my wife. I said, what is happening this? My wife will go here, and then the madman will follow. And then go here, and the madman will follow. And he was carrying so many things with him, you know, polythene bags and things like that. So as a man, I need to fight for my wife, and more so she's pregnant. So I decided to fight And I came forward to confront the madman. The madman baptized me with the Zoom Lion tea. You know, in fact, that time Zoom Lion have not come. So I'm the first person who started Zoom Lion. So the man baptized me with the refuse down, bam, like, and started running away. So I was removing the, you know, the
rubbish.
The rubbish and things for myself. Then I touched something, a certain paper. What? Is it paper? I checked, it was money. And I saw a bag, a money that was in a bag that I've been like, I think the thing like the bomb in a tear. As it's kind of a bondo, so being out to watch finish, so being out. So we stop a taxi, then I pack all the baller because maybe they can pack all the baller inside the car. They call my wife, tell her she won't come. I say, you might away. Now she came and I said, what is it? I said, keep quiet, let's go. So we got to the house, we pack all the things, then we started separating.
I'm sure the taxi driver was looking at
the you. Taxi driver was like, ah, Masa, shut up. How much do you want? How much is he charged me some money? Be you know, so the car number bomb. I said, don't worry. Can you imagine we're living in that day? Masa, when you see money, you don't care whether you find the money or you see. So that's, we got to the house, we separated the money from the refuse, and God began to bless us. That's how, where we
entered. How much was the baller money?
Sister, should I tell you?
Tell me. How much was it?
We started counting $1,000, $2,000, $3,000.
It wasn't even cities.
No. And it was more than $10,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
After donating the 2.4 million cedis in aid of Konka.
Ghana cedis.
Maybe can it sit.
Okay, 2.4, yeah.
2.4 million in aid of Konka.
Oh yeah.
You
get that was our distinction. We gave it out.